Okay, so we're gonna lay these all here, and then you can attach them with a bow. That's pretty, isn't it? Oh, I just love this. All right, there we go. Now, I happen to have this little ribbon. You could use red, you could use purple for Lent, and I've got a baggy tie thing on there, and I'm just wrapping it around. Isn't that pretty? Now, what probably is a good idea is to let this lay flat until they're all dry and then put them on the door. Okay, now I'm gonna arrange them in a vase for you. So I'm gonna take this one palm. I love, this is where the spray is real nice. Makes a real neat thing. I'm gonna put Jacob's Ladder in there. Now this one's kind of flimsy still, so I'm gonna try to brace it a little bit by the other pieces. And actually, I may just tuck it right on this, and then tomorrow when they're dry, I can go ahead and take it off, and then it'll have its own, then it'll be by itself. Here's the square folded rose, and I'll put in the circular rose, and this one that I don't remember the name of, and then the zigzag stem. Isn't that just beautiful? I just love this. And did I get all of them? Yeah, maybe, you know what I might do is throw in another straight one, and isn't that pretty? So, okay, now we got the cross here. Maybe this might look real cool. So what I may do, I'm gonna tape it right to this, to the vase, because I think that looks really cool. The tape's showing, but. And then tomorrow, they'll actually be a little more white. Oh my gosh, isn't that beautiful? That's gonna be my Lenten arrange, or my Holy Week arrangement. So I think I'm actually gonna add one more of these, but I'm gonna wait till tomorrow to put this one in because this is too flimsy right now, but it'll dry fine and then it'll go in and be real stiff.